guy, so I'm not going to say anything. He's an awesome dude. That's just what I'm going to say. He and I have talked a lot about theology and about faith, and being in seminary right now, I'm challenged to think really deeply and critically about the Bible and about what's said. And strangely enough, it's challenged me to think about things more simply as well, because I remember that everything that I'm learning doesn't really mean anything if it doesn't have a practical application in how I love people and how I ask questions. And so that's kind of the conversation I had with my friend Donovan, was just how do you just be honest when you just don't feel like you think God is there, or when you have a lot of questions, like how do you just say those things? And I think the answer is you just say them and you're honest about them. And this is kind of a song I wrote about being able to just be honest with the place that we're in.
I can't say that I've changed.